Here we have an 06 Jeep Wrangler. And let's see what that recall is about with the brake lines. Checking this side of the car. There's the brake line in there. And you can see it doesn't interfere with anything. And when we go over here to the other side of the car, you can see this panel is very close. And I just inspected one a few minutes ago and the panel was touching it like that. And this one, it's just missing it. Just misses it. It's the front brake line. And this is fixed to the car, so it doesn't move. But this panel, just jiggling it up here with my hand, you see, moves quite a bit. And on the last one, it had worn away right there, right in the corner. And you can see it. So if you have one of these models of Jeep Wranglers, just lift this up out of the way, see it. And likely the Chrysler dealer is just simply going to, you know, take a knife and cut this out here. And that will be the repair for it. Here's an 07 Wrangler. And we'll have a look at that. And there is the culprit right there. Here you have, this is the right side inner fender. Here is the flexible brake line to the right front wheel. And here we have a connector and a solid steel brake line fixed to the frame of the car. And you can plainly see how this inner fender panel, inner fender liner panel, touches it right there. And of course it wobbles a bit because it's not perfectly fixtured in the car. It wobbles a bit, things hit it. And get a close up of this, you can see it. You see right there where it makes that rub through mark. Now this car is an 07, so sure. I know it doesn't look like a lot of rubbing, but a little bit of bouncing up and down like this after a few years and you're going to have yourself a hole. The likely fix, Chrysler's just going to take this and cut it out, I imagine, just to get it away from there. That's all. The other side of the car, I'll show you. This is the left front brake line on the same vehicle, and you can see the fender liner doesn't touch it. There's lots of clearance under there. It's not touching at all, so it's not a problem with the left front brakes. It's the right front brakes, and that's what that recall is about. Thanks for watching Car Questions.